Hi everyone. Today we will learn about basic etiquette in martial arts. When you're entering into the dojo, respect to the place where you are training. When you finish your training and come out from the dojo, you do also. When you see your master, as part of your respect and grading, you do attention bow to your master. There's one hand handshaking, shaking hands, or two hand handshaking, covering your wrist, handshaking. This is because when you're wearing the Taekwondo uniform, the sleeve is hanging out too far. That's why you're covering sleeve. Counting 1 to 10. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟,